all my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle paid the price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice. That's why all my life, I've been grinding all my life. Yeah. All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, hustle paid the price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice. That's why all my life, I've been grinding all my life. Look, I'm married to this gang, that's who I made my way.
Came down hood, show love in the city. Holler at my homies Reem and Skip all the time. It's only right. God gave us the opportunity to come down here for ASCAP. Come down here for BET Awards. So we come to your hood, homie. Return the faith. You the one. You got the torch for LA. The love is real.
Man, you already know, man. Neighborhood there, fuck with my 0017 niggas, man. Chicken and watermelon. Water love, you already know, neighborhood
stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, we're going on our victory lap right now, y'all. We're running our victory lap right now. You know what I'm saying? On
with Devious, aka Mr. Freestyle, Mellow Fellow, Big E, out here paying homage to the late, great Nipsey Hussle. We all know that Nipsey was a prolific MC, but also a great human being, always extended his hand to anyone and everyone. He was much, much more than just an artist in the music business. Nipsey was about unifying, bringing people together. Wherever Nipsey went, it was love, whether he went to New York, Chicago, Houston, definitely in New Orleans. He stayed in New Orleans, loved New Orleans cuisine, loved to come eat some of that gumbo and that jambalaya and that and red beans and rice. If y'all didn't know that, Nipsey was big on New Orleans food, as well as everything else. So we just out here, when you come out here, you got to check in. It's much more, you're gonna feel the energy when you're out here in LA. It's just a great energy going on right now. And it's all about bringing everything together.
Pull up in motorcades. I got a show today. It's all I'm trying to do. Hustle and motivate. Choppers are throwaway. Hustle the overweight. That's why they follow me, huh? They think I know the way.
Goes for my nasty. Yeah, I'm across the globe. Goes for my nasty. Yeah, I'm across the globe. Look, now I say luxury apartment. I'm young and I'm Harley. There's a bitch in my bed and that bitch is a target. Lawyer is a Jew, he gon' chew up all the charges. No matter if you fuck with me, I get money.
Go, Cardi.
Let me catch my breath.
Take your time, baby.
Y'all know I'm asthmatic. I got asthma, so I'm a little out of breath. Okay. Okay, I'm back to normal now. Sorry, I'm nervous. Ooh, I don't know what's wrong with me. Anyway, guys, thank you so much. I'm very grateful for winning this award. A lot of people try to discredit me a lot when it comes to my art.
Right.
But I got this shit. And I'm very grateful. Very thankful to be recognized for my work. And shout out to all the writers out here. Shout out to everybody that make amazing music, bomb ass music. Everybody's music make people go through their day. That's how you keep it, you know, music, it just speaks to your inner emotions. And that's what you guys do. And I'm thankful and I'm grateful for y'all. And I'm thankful and I'm grateful for this award. And yeah. Thank you.
All right. Yeah.
We gon' start this thing off right. Duval in the money logging out. Come on, come on. Do it, baby, take it, baby.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you. I'm living.
Got a lot to be smiling for.
Smile, smile,
so what the f you be wildin' for?
Smile, smile,
come on, I get my grin on. I'm smiling, bitch, cause I always get my win on. I've been on so many different stages. Graced the cover of 100 magazine pages. Made people smile everywhere that I even put it on the first black president. It's never been hot as a crock pot with a big ass smile like Mr. Hot Spot. You got a lot to be smiling for. If you're breathing, you achieve it. We having fun this evening, believe that.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas.
Put your little fingers up in the air.
Production is one of the vital components of the hip. If you listen to the music that's out right now, what's really driving urban music is production. And right now, New Orleans production are production that includes New Orleans music elements is winning. For example, Cardi B, Bickenhead, Lil Duval, Smile, City Girls, Twerk, Layton Green, Leave Him Alone, Drake, Nice For What, In My Feelings by Drake, Wobble Up, Chris Brown, a new song, Trina featuring Nicki Minaj, Beyonce with the Before I Let Go, Yo Gotti, Oh Yeah, Project Pat, Chickenhead, Travis Porter, Hey Ladies. The majority of these songs were in the top 10 on the Billboard because they had those foundational elements in the production. So my message to the industry, it's time to partner with New Orleans because this is the future of what's going on right now in the 21st century. Urban artists.
Ingredients. It's just like making a cake. It's like making your favorite food, your dish, a gumbo. You gotta put in a little something old, something new, and something different that no one else is doing. And you guarantee to stand out amongst the crowd.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, feelings so deep in my feelings. Notice they ain't really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me.
I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with
her. Throw that.
I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with
her.
I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with her. I wanna slim fine, come on with some twerk with her.
Do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby.
Moving on from Nip, we also out here to show support to Mr. Freestyle Devious on his award-winning ASCAP award for songwriting and publishing for Cardi B, City Girls, Lil Duval. And the list go on and on. It's been a long time coming. Devious worked hard to get here. A lot of arguments. Some fights, a little bit, maybe a little wrestling here and there. The story is a long, long story. So y'all gonna have to tune in. Stay tuned. There's gonna be a lot more coming. But before I go, I just wanna say free BG, free Mac, free C Murder. Y'all stay tuned. There's much, much more coming. 100.
We gon' start this off right. We got bad bitches in the house tonight. We gon' start this off right. We got some bad bitches in the house tonight. We gon' start this off right. We got some bad bitches in the house tonight. We gon' start this off right. We got some bad bitches in the house tonight. We got some bad bitches, bad bitches. Bitches outside, them some sad bitches. Let go. Yeah. Yeah. We got some bad bitches. Bitches outside, there's some sad bitches. Let go. Yeah, let go. Yeah. Ashanti.
You know, G.I. has a trap museum. In New York, there's a museum with a lot of hip hop in it. The next museum is going to be the Bounce Museum. So what I founded is called the Bounce Factory. And what the Bounce Factory represents is a new genre of music. It's called American Bounce now. So basically, the Bounce Factory consists of myself, Yellow Fellow, Black and Mild, Fit Wall Weedy, pretty much all of the anchor legendary producers, KLC, Full Pack. You know, anyone that was around music from the 90s to 2000s that had something to do with the beginning parts of the development of New Orleans urban music. So, that's what we're looking for. We're looking for the Bounce Factory, then we're looking for the Bounce Museum. We were inside of ET Experience and we saw like the exhibit, the Trap Museum. And I told my friend, next time you come here, you're gonna have it, it's gonna be changed. It's gonna be called the Bounce Museum. So that's what you're gonna see next, the Bounce Museum. Your boy Devious, live in Los Angeles, BET Weekend, ASCAP Awards, baby, Lil Duval, Smile, we're living our best life. 100.
Sacrifice is a key element in being successful. In order to be successful, you have to have sacrifice. You have to sacrifice in order to be successful. Whatever it takes to get you to the point that you want to be at, you got to be willing to do those things. I'm out here in Los Angeles, and the reason I'm out here is because I have to make the sacrifices in order to get things like this. You know, this is an award for Lil Duval, living my best life. I had to come here to get the award, though. If I'd have stayed at home and just mailed it to me, but it wouldn't have had the same value. I wouldn't have been able to network. So I had to make the sacrifice and come to Los Angeles. So you have to be willing to make the sacrifice. You know, sometimes you got to invest in yourself. You got to spend money on music, advertisement, social media advertisement. You have to pay photographers, videographers, promoters, street promoters, social media promoters, whatever it takes in order for you to be successful. You have to collaborate with people. You have to step outside of your city and get to know others. Sacrifice is very important in order for you to be successful.
Top knot, let me holler. Bend it over, touch your toe, whip it. cream, cream, and you barely put the tip in it. 60 seconds got him gone, it's a quick minute. He ain't never felt some with some grip in it. Hair done, nails done like a bad bitch. Bro, it's time we to a sad bitch. I can't fuck him if he average. Way more dead than your last.
That's my motivation. Feeling lucky, we should go to Vegas. 2018, motor transportation. Got me feeling over anxious like a home invasion. My dough inflated and I'm more creative. Signed a couple big deals, but it's no parade. See, it's a couple niggas every generation. That wasn't supposed to make it out, but decode the matrix. And when they get to speak, it's like a coded language. Reminds me of they strength and all the stolen greatness. We used to rat niggas at the mobile station. Full circle, mogul motivation. My self-educated, shrewd negotiations. Got these sharks that I'm sitting at this table with, afraid to bait me. No tint on my Mercedes, that's for inspiration. 2 kilos on my neck like the f***ing 80s. Westside, Slauson, they have no my demonstration. Born and raised, y'all affiliated. It's really greatness. Riding around like I really made it. Loaded bases, I'm going Willie Mason. Yeah.
Listen to my ambition, cause I'm on one. Swinging for the fences for the home run. Even further beyond into the universe. But I've got to make it to first. It feels like every second's being stolen. I risk it for every ticket we sold them. You got the ball, I'ma take it home. Bottom line, I'ma make it home.
I was sitting on my link and I started.